one portion of my 800 soldiers will be driving through tonight in our combat vehicles. This exercise is really us doing why we are here in Europe, this contribution to the greater NATO Alliance.